I was born in Adrian, Michigan, about 30 miles from Toledo, Ohio, and then moved to Arkansas. That's where my dad was from, and that's really where I spent the majority of my life. Played basketball all the time. Started kind of late, started in sixth grade, but played every single day.
Welcome to Flamingo Road Church. We are so glad that you guys are going to hang out with us for the next few moments.
I just want you to understand, I don't care what you've done in the past, I don't care how many times you've done it in the past, is that God has chosen you. He's chosen you for the neighborhood that you live in, for the place that you work, the people that are around you, and there is a potential for you to run after. There is something significant for you to accomplish. Don't let the enemies of reaching your God potential keep you from being what God intentionally created you to be and do. You're going to experience a spiritual aspect to your relationship that maybe you've never experienced before.
And as I was just finishing up my student teaching, about to graduate, is when God really nudged my heart towards ministry.
And 3 days resurrect because He loves you. And when you get put down in that water, you're telling how God was willing to die.
You know, my mission coincides with Flamingo's in the sense it's just to partner with people to reach their potential. Nothing excites me more than people being what God created them to be.
He said, God, maybe you don't know what he looks like.
See a person, I'm thinking, man, what's their potential? What could they do? What could their life look like?
Can't ever doubt the dream. Joshua, even when there's not candy, you've got to have courage. You've got to take that next step in the midst of opposition and fear and anxiety and worry and stress. Take that next step.
I want to change the world. I want to be a part of something that really matters. I hate the thought of giving my life to a large church that one day is a small church. I want to give my life to a movement. I want to be a part of something that really does bring about change. All I can do.